Mr. Wilson. I don't know what's the matter with you, but whatever it is, you can count on me. I don't suppose you'll understand this, but after what happened last night, I'm going straight. So help me, Mr. Wilson.
Say, why do you keep calling me Wilson? My name is Carey, George Carey.
You're not the George Carey that was partners with Duke Sheldon and all them con games.
What if I was?
Oh, wait a minute. Don't be that way with me. After all, we're in the same business.
What's your racket?
Oh, I just kind of work the boats. You know, little cards, dice.
The last thing I remember is getting aboard the train to go to the fight.
But that was in 1931. Haven't you got a line on yourself since then?
9 years ago. You know, just like yesterday to me. What? Where have I been? Where was I? Say, wait a minute. There's a name for it.
Name for what?
Lapse of memory, a lost identity, amnesia. That's what it is, amnesia.
Is that what you got?
Why, no, but that's what I've had. Why, a blow on the head can make you forget your entire past. You can live on for years, maybe the rest of your life as somebody else. Unless a shock or another blow brings you back to your right self. You read about these things, but you never think of them happening to yourself. Say, what kind of a guy was this Wilson?
He was an awful heel.
Yeah?
I like Carey better.
Oh, thanks.
All he did was talk about himself and Habersville.
Habersville? Who's he?
Oh, it's not he. That's an it. Don't you even remember that? That's where you live. A little town in Pennsylvania.
I never heard of the burg. Say, I wonder if this Wilson had any dough.
He must have. You were the tightest guy I've ever seen. I mean, Wilson was.
Let's make a little investigation of his luggage.
Say, this is kind of funny. We're talking about you and a mug named Wilson, and you're both fellas.
What was I, an end man? Saltine wafers, dyspepsia tablets, hair restorer. Hair restorer? Gargle. Geez, I certainly must have taken good care of this guy, Wilson.
I'll bet you an even 100 you wore long underwear.
You think you're kidding?
Here's your wallet, still wet.
Uh-oh. Huh? Was I a joiner, Rotary Club, Elks, Owls, Community Chess, Primrose League. Wait a minute, what's this? Habersville National Bank, Lawrence Wilson, checking account C. $147,083.
$147,083. Let me take a look at that.
Holy... That's just a C account. That means there must be an A and a B.
That might go right through the whole alphabet.
Say, why wouldn't it be a good idea for Mr. Wilson to pay a little visit to Habersville? Just long enough to collect this coin. I need some help. How'd you like to go in on this with me?
Do you really mean that?
I'll cut you in for 25%.
I'd have done it for 10. After all, you saved my life.
Oh. You know, I'm going to need some dough. I think I'll send a radiogram to the Habersville National Bank and ask them to send me $5,000 to the Hotel Whitney tomorrow morning, huh?
25% of $5,000.
But you decided to go straight.
Ah! That was only a whim.